guys just beat Choctaw 60-59. You had the game-winning three-point play, layup and free throw, 2.3 seconds left. Break down that play.
Well, Coach, he told me, he said he ran a play, Thunder. It was a pop play for our four-man hit a three if we had to. But he told me to get to the rack if I could. So I act like I was going to shoot a three. Fun fact, went around him, hit the game with a layup.
They still got a good look there at the end. What's going through your mind when that ball is in the air?
Yeah, my heart dropped because I thought it went in. And then it just had a bad bounce and bounced out. And I got excited.
You guys get to play one more week. You've had a lot of stuff go on and off the court this year. A bunch of suspensions. Kind of ruined your record. Put you in a tough spot in the playoffs. What does it mean to be able to advance and play one more week?
It means a lot. We got to make a statement to show we ain't all the way out of it.
What did you guys learn from all this?
We learned a lot. We just know we got to keep our head and stay focused on basketball instead of other things.